What is going on, guys? It is your boy FitMeClips here, coming at you guys with a zombies gameplay. Now, I have a lot of topics to cover, well, mainly three. But, I'm gonna shut up and let you guys watch this cutscene.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die!
First I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Alright, now, I know you guys see me as more of a multiplayer kind of guy, but I do my fair share of zombies. Now, I'm not exactly sure how long this video is going to be, but I'm going to cover a couple topics and then I'll just babble on like I normally do. I'm not going to cut this or anything, it's all going to be one take and da-da-da-da-da. But, I'm not going to be playing how you guys... Aw, man. Yo, Scrumpy. I was in the middle of recording a video.
What?
Yeah, I'm recording the zombies video. I'm doing this shit by myself.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
Double points.
Ain't no better time to start putting them down.
Just myself. No one's home right now, so I just fucking. I'm gonna put this on my channel. Cause I can't record audio on Skype or anything, so.
To recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu.
Alright.
Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Alright. Alright, bye. Alright, that was just the leader. Like I said, I'm not cutting this or anything. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna be playing the game how you guys want me to play it, probably, because I'm horrible at zombies. I don't know, like I said, I'm not exactly sure how long the video is going to be. I'm going to try to make it pretty long. I'm going for the lightning bow. I know how to do all the bows, but the bow that's the most pain in the ass, in my opinion, the one that I've tried to go for is the fire bow. Because the first step is like impossible. And I don't know what else to, you know, really say, but what I really wanted to talk to you guys about is I just want to thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. I mean, you don't understand how many times I've tried to say thank you before. I even said it on Twitter, but most of you guys probably don't follow me on Twitter. So, but I want to thank you guys so much, and I'm probably going to be doing a 200 subscriber Q&A, so drop your questions down below, and I'll make sure to answer as many as I possibly can. Because I want to connect with you guys. I want to do what you guys want.
I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject.
And what you guys don't know is that now I'm actually sponsored. Yes, you guys heard it correctly. I am sponsored by Energize Gum. I'll leave everything down in the description. They have three awesome flavors. The first flavor is Very Berry. Second one, Spearmint. And the third one is Sweet Orange. And they tell me that their most popular one is sweet orange, and who doesn't like orange flavored gum? I mean, no one's ever really come up with a flavor like that, and I feel like it most likely will be a hit. Fuck's sake, I hate the boxes over there. Oh shit. But yeah, if you guys want, I'm gonna leave the link down below to the website, and I really hope you guys do check it out, because it really mean a lot to me. I don't know how else to say it. I mean, I'm not gonna force you guys to check it out. I just hope you guys do in the long run. I need more points so I can kill these fuckers. And like I said, I play zombies in my free time. And I know what I'm doing, but I play like I don't take my time. Try to get everything done. And I have stupid downs, and you guys will see that. But right now I'm trying to get enough points to get that VMP. Not VMP, the Vesper. Oh, are you kidding me? At least I'm not facing it. But yeah, I'm trying my best. I haven't fully gotten the lightning bow yet, but I have gotten the wolf bow. And I'm gonna be playing a little campy. So yeah, pretty much that's all it is. That's pretty much all I really had to say. Was thank you guys. I can't thank you guys enough. Words can't even explain how grateful I am. I don't sound grateful because I just came home from school. And I'm sorry for the lack of uploads. It's just that I thought my rock seal was all types of like messed up, because every time I tried to record, it wouldn't record for some reason. And then I realized that it was out of space. And I felt really retarded because I kept uninstalling it and reinstalling it, and it just had no space on the memory chip or whatever it's called. And oh no! Oh please no. Let me get that power core. And I need to stop doing that. I play way too risky. Let's use, how many of these do I have? Oh, this is the last one I have. But if you guys want to see more zombies in the future, maybe then the Zetsubou no Shima, when it comes out for Xbox One, I will most definitely do that. I mean, it seems like a difficult map, but by the time it comes out for Xbox One, I'll have the gist of it. Just like I have on this map. I've taught pretty much everybody in Fame how to play zombies, really. And if you guys want to see four-man Fame, even on the Fame channel, I will gladly get you guys what you want. Oh, sorry if you heard that. But yeah, if you guys want to see anything like that, I will definitely tell Scrumpy about that. I mean, he already wants to do it, but I want to make sure that you guys want to see that, even on my personal channel. Because I want to bring more than just, you know, commentaries, comms, and all that to my channel. I want to bring a lot more. Because I feel like... Oh, yes, Jug! Oh, my God, I don't have to pay for that. Alright, but, yeah. I want to make sure it's what you guys want. I don't want to just keep pushing out stuff that you guys are like, oh, it's this again, oh, it's that again. If you want to see me play more Black Ops 2 with friends, like, just tell me what you guys want to see down below, and I will do that. I'll personally do that for you. Obviously, because it's my channel, but I mean, like, I want to do everything for you guys, because you guys are the ones that got me here, and you're the ones that keep getting me going. Because the support on my videos has been phenomenal, and I honestly can't wait to keep growing, because that's all anybody ever wants to do, is just keep growing, get out there, because without you guys, we really wouldn't be able to do what we do. And I know I don't do much, and that's not your fault at all, but you guys are just outstanding. You guys just keep doing you, keep liking, keep commenting. Like I said, just comment down below what you guys want to see, and if you guys do buy the gum, comment and tell me, because I really want to know. And I also want to know what's your favorite flavor if you do buy it, because I personally can't buy it right now because I don't have a credit card or anything, and I can't buy much at the moment because, like I said, I don't have a credit card. I mean, I did, but I overdrew the account like a retard. I still have to pay that back, but the account shut down. So I don't know if I still owe that debt or not, but I'm going to try my best to do everything I can. Because I'm also trying to get, like, gaming, not like, I'm not trying to say that they're not gaming, but like, I want to try my hardest to put myself out there, as I would like to say. Not just as a Call of Duty player, but like, on a personal level. If you guys haven't subscribe to my Twitter. Just go to my Twitter and you guys can see that I don't tweet as much because I don't have as many active followers. I mean, for the most part I do, but then again, like, I have like, oh god, sorry. I have like 2 or 3 people that are always active on my Twitter, and I'm really grateful for them. To see that I have people that support me and like just like what I do is just enough to keep me going, because that's all anybody ever needs is support. Okay.
Get your damn mitts off me.
I'm gonna try my hardest not to go down low target, because I always go down during the dragons at least. And I want to try to get this done before the Panzer gets here, because the Panzer is what got me down yesterday when I tried to record this video. And that's all I'll ever get is a freaking Carpenter, but I'm not complaining, it's free 200 points. But, yeah, I really do like zombies. I don't know the zombies map, but I know what game they were on. The first Black Ops 1 map I played, I hated zombies because I was never ever good at it. And I didn't know what else to do. Like, I was just scared. I was little 14-year-old me was scared of zombies because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. And it's kind of funny, in my opinion. I find it funny. Fucking trip line, are you kidding me?
Fresh out of ammo.
I'll take it.
I've always had a soft spot for things that go boom.
I still gotta do this dragon. Oh, give me this. This is the gun I had last time. I had this and the bow. So, I should be able to get this dragon done and then the other dragon done by round 6. Round 7, because the, dog round. Normally a dog round comes on round 6 for me. But yeah, I'm surprised I haven't gone down yet, in all honesty. I normally go down. Even during the first dragon, I'll go down because I just have no idea what the hell I'm doing. But now that I have Jug at such an early round, I shouldn't go down. But knowing me, I'll end up going down for some stupid reason. But I know I'll go down during the sacrificial part for the bow. And yes, I'm playing on a low sensitivity because I do this on multiplayer. It just helps my accuracy for some reason.
What is this?
See,
place?
Normally, exactly, if you guys want me to, I'll do a tutorial. Well, no, I don't need to do that. There's already a tutorial, like plenty of fucking tutorials for this type of shit. But I only do 3 of these because I need to do one for the, you'll see what I mean. For the anti-gravity, I have to do anti-gravity for the lightning bow, which I can do my camping strategy. I'm going to try to get to a high round because I've yet to do so.
Let's give and the fire breather some freak bags for supper.
Yeah, that's pretty much all I really have to say, really. Can I knife you? Ooh, I can. Yeah, I should be done pretty soon. Oh yeah. Oh, and I'll have this damn thing done. I'm not picking that up because I won't get any points. See, I'm in the early rounds, you have to get as many points as you can so that you can buy all the perks that you want, you know, you can do all that type of shit. Yes. I don't know why I got so excited, because I can knife him. And I still don't know. I know where a couple shield parts are. Which one did I shoot? This one.
You asked for it.
But yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry if I don't talk a lot. It's because I'm really concentrating. Oh, don't kill them both. This is the last one, I'll be so grateful. This was actually the setup that I had yesterday. Then I got rid of the Vesper because I didn't need it. Oh, wait, are you done? You need this one? Are you done? You done? Please tell me you're done. No? Shit. Alright. This is where I go to camp. Whatever, it's a dog round. Because they can either come from over here or over here. Scared the shit out of me that way.
Try that again! I dare you!
No, use this for points.
Never turn down a free reload.
Probably needs like one more zombie. And then once I get that one zombie, I'm gonna start the bow quest. You guys are probably sick and tired of seeing zombies because there are zombie YouTubers like Mr. T-Lexify, The Smith Plays, Codename Pizza. Okay, you scared me. This should be it. I should get this down. I don't need anything right now. You're not done yet? Oh, you are. Okay, let's get up here now. Right, you're done. Triple headshot. Okay, you're gonna have to chill out over here. I do want points. Okay, chill down. Damn bow. Give me the bow. See what I mean? I died to the dumbest thing because I couldn't grab a bow. Fucking bow. Now I gotta go and buy everything else.
The others about this, right?
Double points.
And observing your current actions.
Actually, no, I can actually go down here. I'm so stupid. I'd rather buy Jug first than Quick Revive, because Quick Revive is honestly me. Let's do this. I should open that. Oh, yes, we can.
Wonder if we can put this back together again.
Look what the money on! Give me my 100 points. I should have done that with a speed call over.
Broadly speaking.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Well, now I have that shield stuck in my head all day.
Fuck off.
Initiating 115.
I should hit that shit. I'm gonna. Fuck it. Why not? If I get a Rig. No, I don't want a Rig. I want a Dingo. I'll take a Brekkie actually for the Panzer.
Something satisfying about putting holes in the heads of your enemies.
Yes, I know how to do. I know all the steps actually. It's a little, like, dumb in my opinion. No, you're not gonna hit me. I'm gonna do this. You're gonna run into it, and you're gonna. Thank you. Now, the trick for this one, so I like to do, I aim a little bit above that. A lot of people struggle with that one, but I'm pretty smart. Headshot. Now, my goal is to get Quick Revive, then double tap, and then I'm okay. And then if I don't get that. Oh, I know there's a trick for the one all the way down there to do it from without teleporting, but I'm not trying to look up another video on how to do that, because that takes way too long and it could get me killed again, and I don't feel like dying. Oh, there's a voice crack. I should put that in your montage, Jev. Oh, I don't have a point gun either. This is just get. I think I have to go through a couple rounds. See what I mean? I'm just like, oh, there's a shield part. I didn't grab it. I'm not risking it. I can't risk it for the biscuit. Oh no 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 no.
Don't you touch me!
This thing just mows them down.
Step right up, maggot.
I don't think I have tram fuse.
And ready for action.
This is the last one. This is the last one. Okay. Yeah, I'll be fine. It's 1,500 to open the door, 500 to teleport, and 500 to teleport away. Yeah. Oh, I won't have enough. That was more than I thought. Oh, well. As long as I can survive, I'll be okay. Now, for some reason, I mess up on this one more than I'll mess up on anything else.
What is group?
It just seems like it's easy. But it's not for me. Okay.
Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up.
Over here, then that's fine. Those are the, you can activate them in any order you want. And the last one you activate will turn into the back launch. And it does teleport after a couple of uses, which is very useful. But kind of stupid at the same time, because then if you don't know if the pack punch moves or not, because it'll stay there. And then it'll, like, you'll come here, you'll try to pack a punch, and it'll teleport away or something like that. And it's really annoying. After I get all my perks, I need to save up for 3,000 points. Nope, 5,000 if I want to get stamina up too. Not stamina, double tap. Actually, I think I want to get the KN. Only reason being is because I don't know. I just think it's cool. See, there's the other shield piece. I'm not grabbing it right now because I'm getting this done. I find it cool how they implemented wall running. Okay, now let me go get that shield piece. Oh, right into a horde of zombies. Oh, thank you. Gimme, gimme. Last time I died because I got slapped out of midair.
I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
I'm actually trying to find these shield pieces. Because now I gotta go collect souls, which is, you know, annoying as hell, but, you know, it would be nice if I had a shield. Okay, the other piece is on the other side of the map.
You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up.
See, now this is all lighting up and everything, and I have to collect souls here. The other teleporter. I'll show you the trick on how to get this one done over there. Because you can shoot it from over here, but it's really, really annoying. Let's just sit right here. There it is. Let me get this one done first.
Don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
Alright. I mean, I'm already here. Okay, this is a fucking monster. Watch me. And you don't have to do this with the bow.
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
I just want a crawler. I'll take two. Let me get them right here. You draw back your bow. You go right over here. You stand right here. Where is it? Where is it? Well, no.
That was something.
Right here. Him up. Kapuya! Fuck, did I really not get it? You're running now, huh? Huh. Okay. Okay, that got him, obviously. this back one more time.
I thought the teleporter made my
Oh, that's too high. No. Oh, you just last time I ran out of ammo. What time I was doing this? Like, it was for my first time ever doing it. No, my second time. And I forgot to bind myself to the thing. I forgot to shoot that. And my dumbass didn't know what the hell I was doing. Oh, that's too short. Oh, fuck me. I gotta walk all the way the fuck over here. Wait. Wait. Oh my god. Dead. Would be nice though. Oh no, no. Oh my goodness. If I can somehow manage to do this with them behind me, I am a god. Forget everybody, forget what Scrumpy says. He's not a god. I will be the god. Right there. I already know I got it. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, no. Oh, but after I get these done. The hardest one, in my opinion, to get done is the one over here. Like, just for the souls.
Less often I do that, the better.
Yes, I got it. Okay, okay. Now I can just get the souls from it. It's like bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Look at speed.
Not in the mood for giving out hugs.
And if you ever get caught, just stand right here and just spray.
No, I'm outnumbered.
Oh, shit. I mean, yes, of course they can. Oh shit. Ah. Ah. Oh, the jukes. Oh god. I will have this done before the Panzer comes here. Okay. Last couple zombies. You just do this. Fuck you. Actually, just kill me.
That worked out.
This
good.
Is the easiest one by far. I'm gonna fuck it up now. I really did just fuck that up, didn't I? Don't laugh at me, guys. So, like I said, my shot isn't the best with these things. At least somebody got it. Are you kidding me? How did I not get it? Oh god, that's gonna kill me. Just let me get it, damn it. Literally. Oh, it made me too low. Huh. That makes sense. You're gonna start sprinting now, huh? Okay, you can sprint all you want. Just a little bit. Okay, that's perfect. Now let's go over here. And then pew! I thought this thing was, oh my god, I was gonna be so upset.
The teleporter made my stomach turn.
Like I said, I don't know how long this video is gonna be. But if you guys have stuck around this far, leave a like if you guys don't mind. Oh, that didn't count. Shit. I'm gonna stand right here. Cause. Like, why not? Let me actually hit a gobble. The round starts. I'll take it. Oh my god, that's gonna get me killed.
Let's see what this gets us.
Get over here. Closer over here. Doesn't really need that many souls. Oh my god, I'm going down. Yep. Oh, okay. I made crawlers, but I told you I'd go down for the stupidest reason. At least I'll keep Jug. That's really all that matters. Now get over here, you fucking hoes.
Much obliged. Well, not that much.
I don't even need to do this anymore. I'll keep that crawler.
Who thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun?
The ones that are running to go down. Oh, do I need a speed cola? I'm gonna keep that crawler, cause... Good, now I have two crawlers. Okay. Oh, did I just kill the- okay. Once that I'm running. Oh, wait, I just kill you over here.
Back in tag, boys. Back in tag.
Rocket has been. Let me just hold this so I can at least walk at the same speed. Why did this thing just blow up? I feel like you guys probably don't watch all my longer videos, and I'm sorry for that, because I don't know how, I'm not exactly sure how to cut them up. Come on. I see your bitch ass. And I hate being rushed. Like, my shot's not even on. Come this way. Oh, no. I really do wish you could sprint, though. Did I get it? Too high. I told you, I suck. I told you, this is the one that I always have difficulties with. It's the easiest ones, because I don't have a trick for them. Oh god, this guy's gonna hit me. Oh, that's too much. I need to get this done. Where is he? He's really still only out there. Kidding me? Don't hit me. I wish I had this shield on him. I really do. Move closer. Got it, okay. Please don't die, because I need to get this bow. Oh, even if I did get the bow.
Eesh.
Oh no.
Less often I do that, the better.
First. That's 500. Easy. Now. What I need to do.
That sure hits the spot.
Is I'm not even gonna go up there. I need to run up here. Get my bow so I could start collecting souls. But let's get this. You guys are probably not gonna agree with me what I'm doing right now. What I'm doing right now is smart. Because you get a max
I
ammo.
This all day if I can afford it.
You get a maximo. I don't think you shoot. I think you just come over here and you hit X over. Yeah. I find this ritual thingy kind of stupid, but I'll take my. Where the fuck did it go? Where the hell did it? What? Wait. What? Oh. Sorry if you guys hear my phone going off. It's because I'm popular and you know I'm a sexy bitch. Let me stop. It's just notifications either on a text message or a Snapchat. If you guys want, you guys can add me on Snapchat. I mean, I don't post many things, but it'd be pretty dope if you guys could. See? I got a max ammo. Now, I collect souls. But what I need to do. Oh shit. Actually, first. Go up here. I'm not even gonna start collecting souls right now. I need to. What was I gonna do? Just gonna go up here. Oh, I don't even have enough. Oh no, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed, dude. You're kidding me. Because now the panther comes here and I can't kill him right now because I have to. I'm just hoping I get one of those lucky glitches. Wait, I still have this, right? Oh, yes, okay. I'm gonna just spam this at him. I never know where he comes from, though. Which is the scariest part. Normally he comes from the sky. Damn, Daniel. Oh, no.
Suffer with me, freak bats.
You see what I mean? He's so annoying.
We ain't playing tag, worm bait. Boom! Blew him all to bits. You freak back starting to see how this works. Power core's gotta be a weak spot.
Thank you. Next time it won't be so easy. For me. Now I have at least 3,000. I'm gonna go get double tap now. Get away from me, electrical zombie. If I went down right there, I don't think you understand how upset I would have been. Oh no.
Well, thanks for the re-up.
Go. First time I've ever crafted a shield by myself, actually. Now, I don't know about the DG Rock 40s or whatever the hell they're called.
Reckon I could knock a few teeth out.
Because I'm not smart. I've never held the... See, I've died doing this part here. Without, I died doing this part for the lightning bolt. I've always gotten the wolf bow. The wolf bow's easy to get, in my opinion. Yes, you do need a shit ton of kills. Why wouldn't I? My luck, right? Look at that. Look at those black souls. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Look at this. That's lava. And then there's just like that. Oh. Not what I expected. I thought I gave them my bow, but I guess not. How do you know when it's ready? Well, I know when it's done collecting souls. Like, I think it's done. Yes, now I can go to my strategy. Now let me go to my gambling spot first. Get a lot of points. Go get double tap. Then I'll go to my camping spot. And I'm home free. Oh wait, no, I should pack a punch this actually.
Ooh, I'm
get tired of that.
I just realized creating a crawler right then was pretty stupid. Please let me get Blast Furnace. If I get, even if I get Thunderwall, no, Limewire actually, because now that's actually pretty OP.
Seems this Dr. Grove character just continued old evil Richtofen's work.
Ooh.
I think we should make sure he never gets off.
Ooh. That's actually pretty dope. All right, I like this, and it's a purple camo, my favorite color. I really forgot it. Okay, forgot I was. Okay, forgot I was doing that. Forgot I had to do that.
I won't ever get bored. Believe me.
Now I can just sit back and relax. Oh, let me get a gobble gum actually. Gobble gum. What's this? Flea inside, I'll take it. Now, if you guys are subscribed to Mr. T-Lexify, he is the one that found this spot. As long as you don't open this door, you're good.
Never look a gift horse in the mouth or in the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. Fry him up, Sparky!
Ain't a problem this can't solve.
I'm gonna do this tomorrow. Why can't I? Who?
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
I probably have just healed myself anyway.
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
I'm not gonna get any perks, cuz.
Reactive, ready for action.
Not you. Probably, hopefully, I can end this round about round 40.
Step right up, maggot.
Because this is basically all you have to do. Now it's gonna be pretty boring. So I'll probably put music behind it unless I decide not to. Or if I go down early, my god. Or how he got behind me. Ooh, another max ammo. It's game, 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 Let's get a gobbled gun. Okay, let's not do that.
These are nice change from all those nasty soda machines.
Pop a gobbled gun.
What could possibly
gobbled.
We'll kill them all and reap the rewards. That's what I call shock and awe.
I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to talk to you guys about. I mean, I said everything that I had to do in the beginning, so that was just like a gameplay, me like commenting on what I did or something stupid I've done. But, leave a comment down below if you guys have stayed down here this long, but leave a comment of things that, you know, I should talk about, like my channel, my personal life, school stories. I mean, I don't have many school stories, but I mean, like, I have some pretty interesting ones. Actually, no, I do have some pretty good ones. If I really think about it, I really do. But, yeah. I almost cleared this debris. That could have been really bad. But basically, this is my final stand. Hopefully, I can get to round 25 before I have to go to Great Adventure to get my pass, like, my season pass. Yeah. But, yeah. I just want to thank you guys so much for all the support again. 200 subscribers. I mean, there's not much of a difference between the 100th subscriber and the 200th one, or the first one, or the 50th one. I mean, because you're all here for the same thing. You're all here to see a video that I make that somehow interests you. And no, this isn't going to be one of those rant videos that I made in the past, because my friends talk to me about that. Don't touch me.
What part of personal space don't you get?
It's the kill.
But yeah, I'm trying to keep a good upload schedule. I mean, I'm not gonna. I'm like I said. I think in my previous update, I mean rant video, whatever it was, that I'm gonna upload when it's, you know, a bit more convenient for me. Because. That's pretty much all I can do. So I don't want to rush an upload and get it out there and be like, oh, this is terrible, and get disliked and shit like that. Because that's not what I want. I want you guys to see my videos, the ones that I create, just to have fun. What is this one? Yeah. No. I don't need any of them. I don't need any more gobble gums, except for in plain sight, but... Nah. But I love everything that you guys have been commenting. You guys commented positive things. Keep the positive vibes going. Guys, I understand that there is a lot of YouTube drama going on, and I don't want to be a part of that. I mean, I know I'm not going to, my channel's way too small. But then again, being in drama is kind of good, because your shit moves up pretty fucking big. Like, those news channels, like Scarce, and I like Scarce a lot more than Keemstar. Don't get me wrong, Keemstar has good, you know, content, but I like Scarce's video because he focuses more on, like, news-related stuff, because Keemstar keeps his... He does interviews with two people or an interview with one person, and it's not really news, it's just, like, putting that person on blast, but Scarce, he actually puts out news, like... people's content and shit. I just realized this thing is a tornado or it moves.
Bad weather.
And this is my highest round attempt solo.
Thanks. Guess we've got
I wish
support.
The knife actually did something with your element. It really should. But oh god. But, yeah, if you guys want to talk to me at all, I'll link my Twitter down below. I guess I'll link my Skype. I mean, I don't know why I would do that, because I'd probably just get spammed and shit, but... You know what? Who cares? But, or if you guys want to keep in contact with me, link your shit in the description. Not in the description, in the comments. And just tell me, hey, yo, like, I want to talk to you. Like, can we collab, or can we do this? Like, I want to branch out to you guys. I don't want it just to be stuff that I want to upload. I want to upload what you guys want to see, because that's how... This is like a me and you relationship right now. I upload, you tell me what you want to see uploaded, I'll upload it, and you guys are going to be happy. Because I'm not going to keep uploading the same thing and same thing over and over and over again, because that gets boring, and then that's how small channels dry out. I don't want to dry out, I want to keep growing, I want to be a nice, beautiful plant. Or a nice oak tree, or a coconut tree, or a sunflower, or a tulip, or whatever you guys want to call it. Because it just means a lot to me that you guys actually stick around for my videos, and that I kept growing. Because I didn't want to make a thank you for my 200 subscriber thing, because I've hit 200 subscribers 3 times, and I said thank you for it on Twitter, and people unsubscribed and shit like that, and that was really annoying. No. Oh, damn. I was too busy focusing on my Panther. Well, this has been the video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like if you did. Comment what you guys want to see next on the video. Comment questions for the Q&A. Just leave a bunch of shit down in the description. I read it all. I like it, and I'll reply. Anyways, this has been your boy, Famiclips, here, and I'm out. Peace.